This is about to be a great for me to go to Puerto Rico. And this is my first video in a little mini. So, you know, I'm kind of camera shy right now. But I don't know what to do with myself. Like, I can't think right now. I just got finished doing hell and it's like 1:30. And I'm about to try to go to the mall to see what I need for my trip because I leave in 2 days. And nothing's packed. I didn't try on my clothes. Like, I don't know. It's just a lot going on. And I don't have storage on my phone, so this has to be funny. And I don't know. But yeah, I'm about to go to the mall right now. And y'all about to see me get ready for that, I guess. And yeah, I'ma show y'all when we get to the mall. Or I feel like first I have to pull out all my clothes for my trip and then show y'all so I can see like what do I need, because I have to look at stuff like that. Like, I don't know why, but I just got to. So we about to see. So I did change because why not? And let me just show y'all. I need to lay them out for me, but I do want to show y'all my outfit because why not? See? Alright. This is my jogging suit that I went to the airport because, you know. Pants, because y'all know the airport be cold or whatever, but then I had just got a shirt instead of a sweater because after I do get hot, like after a certain point, I'm going to be hot. So I got a bodysuit, you know, y'all. So that's the airport. Let me show y'all what else I have. I'm taking little things because. All right, this is a corset. I really do need to try this stuff on because what if I can't fit this and I'm gonna be drove? But you know what? I don't at this point. All right, I'm gonna show y'all this. Oh my God, hold on. Yo, hold on. Why the skirt say faux? No, okay, it's a UK faux, but it's supposed to be an extra small. Okay, I don't know. Hold on. That just pissed me off. Let me see what you see. Okay. The top looks small though. The top looks smaller than the bottom. But you know, y'all get it, right? You see the idea. And this is my purse. Cause this looked a little more browner. This ain't look like khaki. It looked a little darker. But I feel like my purse still go good. So don't come. I feel like my purse still gonna go because why not? Like, but now I'm looking at it. What if the purse gonna go, Jesus? No, like, come to find out, I have nothing. Like, somebody play Whitney Houston. Now I see that I have to get a lot of stuff in the mall today. So I got this pink bathing suit and. I don't like pink, but it seems like I always got pink on, like right now. But I hate pink, but I'ma just wear pink for my homie girl, I guess. But I got this pink bathing suit. I'ma just put the bathing suit stuff on now, cause I don't got time to try none of this stuff on. So I'm just gonna just show y'all what I got. This looked way. It looked way orange, like bright orange, not burnt orange. It looked bright on the thing. And I could see me having a tie this. But this is the bandeau outfit. The skirt, hold on. The skirt, I might can fit the skirt. Like, the skirt look good. Hold on. Sweet. Yeah, the skirt looks sexy. Okay, mind you, what my pretty little thing is called, I got an orange bathing suit because I was going to wear a bathing suit under this because in case, you know, it's an outfit and could be a bathing suit. So I brought an orange bathing suit to go with it. But, yeah, this will fit me nice. Okay. Okay, the orange is cute. I just don't like the color like that, but whatever. It's Puerto Rico, so I'm trying to look festive, you know? But anyway. Okay, I got that. I think this is a bandy too, if I'm not mistaken. Oh no, this is a romper. Okay. This, yes, is my one piece. Huh? Mm-hmm. Yes. But oh yes, this is gonna fit me real nice. Hold on, I gotta try this on too, y'all, because oh my gosh. Hold up. I'm gonna want me some white, something. Oh. Y'all, this is gonna be cute. I'm gonna look naked. Yes, this one is so cute. I'm wearing this to the day part. Oh. Oh my gosh, y'all, this outfit cute. Hold on, because like, yeah. I don't know what I'm wearing, but I'm wearing it. And this green one, I don't know if I want to wear this out to the club or like just out, just for an outfit. Because it's a skirt. It's just a skirt and a green top to match. But like, I don't know. Seriously. I don't know what I want. How do I want to wear it? But it's just cute. And I look, you want to wear it with silver. So, like, I don't want my pink with gold. I'm wearing a green with silver. And I think I might do my orange with gold, too. And this is a dress. Like, I might just wear this just for the house. Like, just to look cute. I don't know. Yeah. I really don't know how it go. Oh, hold on. The dress look a little long. The dress look a little... I can't even show you the dress. I'm going to have to really put the dress on. If I have time, I will put my clothes on for y'all. But I'm just trying to see because I really need to see what everything that I need. Okay. This is another club outfit because I like to look cute when I'm going out. I feel like two are going to but I really just like looking. Oh. Okay, this is a dress. This is a black dress and it's the black and these the arms, I guess. I don't know why the arms together, but I forgot. I'm going to show y'all how it's supposed to look, but yeah. Mm-hmm. And I got these with my black heels. You know, but I'm trying to see who told the heels to be, who told them to be snake, alligator, whatever it's supposed to be. Who told them to look like that? But yeah. Hold on, let me show y'all. But other, this, I think this cool. This is nothing but a bathing suit cover up. I might wear it with my pink, but for the pink, I really want, well, I don't even know for the pink, but yeah, I was gonna wear this one with the orange. No, I'm lying, y'all. I don't even know. I just got a cover up just because, and this cover up looked too big anyway, but I really want an outfit shirt with a bathing suit. I really feel like I should get that for the pink or the black one because we all have to wear black. So I don't know. These are the only shoes I got because black goes with almost all my outfits. So like I'm gonna get another pair of slippers for one of my outfits to go on our outfit. And I need one more pair, like a colorful pair, which was in my Pretty Little Things package that never came. Like, Pretty Little Things, I'm suing y'all. But yeah, I'm gonna have to get another colorful one. And that's about it. I'm not getting no more hairs. The black hairs are gonna be the only hairs I bring out there. Maybe another pair that I have, but I'm not about to buy no more hairs. And before I go, I thought I got necklaces. I didn't get necklaces, so I guess that's what I gotta get too. But I got rings and bracelets for my outfits. Oh my gosh, y'all, guess what else ain't come? My sunglasses. Unless this is my sunglasses. Hold up, y'all. Let me wait. Hold on, because these might be my glasses. Okay, yes, I lied. My glasses are right here. And these my let me show y'all. This the three cup. Okay. At least the glasses worked out fine. That's the whole point. My black glasses when I go out tomorrow. And I don't even like gloves. My orange glasses. For my orange outfit, I guess. Or my going out outfit. And I got these pink ones. Maybe for the outfit. The pink one I just showed y'all. My bathing suit. Or hold on, please. This is just a lot. Is this? Oh, really? It's probably gonna be these because. Come on now. Mm-hmm. But I don't wear glasses, but it's just the whole idea. I don't know. I just like these because the hearts. So, you know, I'm trying to get retro. Let me show you all my last glasses. I just think I'm gonna, I need to find something to wear with them now. These ones are just cute. Like, so cute. Oh, these, I'm tripping. These is for when I go ride a bike. Hold on, let me show you my outfit for that. That's what I forgot to show y'all. I know, I'm like, I don't have a lot of clothes. Okay. They didn't have purple ones, so the pink ones was the closest thing that they had. And it's my ATV bike riding outfit. Come on now. Full body suit. With my glasses. Even though glasses don't match, my glasses are cute. But yeah. So, that's it for now. I'm about to be on my way to the mall. And, yeah. I really need to make a list of stuff I need because I just my last time. My first last time going to the mall this week. And I don't have time for all that. Like, okay, like, I thought finding a black bathing suit was going to be the easiest thing on earth, but it's really the hardest thing ever. And it's making me give up on everything. So, yeah, we're going to take a pause on the black bathing suit. But I got me some shoes to go with my green outfit, y'all. And now I'm looking for a pink shirt to go with my pink bathing suit because I do really want the shirt. Or at least a black shirt to go with the black bathing suit, like that'll be fine too. Like, everything is stupid. And I need a black purse, and that's gonna be the last thing that I feel like. But I have so many purses. This is cute though. I feel like this purse is gonna be it for when I go out. But then again, I don't know. Cause, you know, I like it the black purses. And I like it the black purses at H&M. I'm at Forever right now. And they literally have nothing. These shoes with the green. And this is with the green. Green and silver is a yes. This is for the brown outfit. I'm not gonna wear no purse with the brown outfit because I feel like the outfit is doing too much as it is, so I don't really need that for that. So
black bathing suit and pink bathing suit is literally the next thing I'm looking for.
All right, I ain't talked to y'all all day, but now I'm in my lash appointment because so much is going on, and I'm gonna tell y'all about that later. But y'all just, they were just wave. All right, y'all about to see me. I'm getting short doll. What I'm getting?
You getting a Larry doll, I think.
Okay, yeah, I'm
it's
getting
like a cat eye.
Yes, that's what I want. Yes, that's what I'm getting. Okay. All right, I'm gonna see y'all. Okay, I'm back from my slumber. And I look great, of course. I can take y'all boyfriends again.
It's so cute.
Yes, Larry, I ain't had my lashes done in 6 months. Cause I just know I look like a bat out of hell without them.
It's so cute, yes.
Yes, I'm always gonna get these. These look, oh my God. Yeah, I'm on my way to get a wax. It's currently like 7. I was supposed to get a Y'all, I'm finally getting my hair done. I got my wax. I wish I could show y'all because I look so beautiful. And y'all just need to see why y'all niggas gonna lick me like a snack. Oh, eating like a meal. But I'm about to show y'all how I'm about to get my hair. Because don't play with it. Hold on. Let me show y'all. Because it's just a lot going on. Alright, I'm on my iPad and the lighting sucks. But. No, because my iPad isn't. I need a big iPad. I need a new iPad. I'm gonna show y'all mine when I get home and I delete pictures. But y'all see, but what's an IB? Thank you.
But anyway, yes, I leave for Puerto Rico today and I still ain't packed my bag. But I'm about to do that right now. And then I'm about to brush my teeth and get ready to get my nails done. And that's the last thing. I'm done spending money. Whatever happens, happens, because I'm done. I'm at my nail appointment, and it's 12:40, and I get on a plane for 4. So, well, I get on a plane for 6, and I have to be at the airport for like 4:30, I guess. So, my nails done. I'm going to show y'all my nails, and yeah. So just file them. Let me. What you do? She pushed my bed things.
Drying out your nail bed.
She just dried out my nail bed. Yes, I got booty fingers. Like, y'all see this?
I think this probably gonna be the end of my video though, cause y'all got ready with me.
I
forgot to show y'all my nails. Hold on, but I'm gonna insert the pictures because I need everybody to see me their pictures. I already couldn't show y'all everything, but at least y'all see like. And I'm most definitely gonna vlog on a vacation too. Everything that we do. And if anybody ain't know, I'm going to Puerto Rico, and basically this video was me just getting ready, and y'all watching me.
Okay,
it's really nothing. Ooh, Jay. Y'all, Jay got a woman. She's such a bully. She's such a bully. Y'all, that's how the girls when they get their head done, they be.
They must be where you gotta meet
him at. Alright. This really the end of my video, and we about to have so much fun in Puerto Rico. Like a little of everybody, but you eating it.